द क्वेश्चन वी हैव वेलोसिटी ऑफ जेट दैट इज इक्वल टू 500 किलोमीटर पर आवर एंड दे हैव ऑल्सो गिवन वेलोसिटी ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू जेट दैट इज 1500 किलोमीटर पर आवर. We need to find the magnitude of velocity of products. So in the so if this is the jet, it is moving along positive y axis. But its products will move downwards. So this is in. This will go down, that is in negative y-axis. So velocity of jet is equal to plus 500 j cap, and velocity of products with respect to jet is equal to minus 1500 j cap. So we know velocity of product with respect to jet is equal to velocity of product minus velocity of jet. So we have this, that is 1500 j cap is equal to velocity of product that we should find minus velocity of jet is 500 j cap. So velocity of products is equal to minus 1500 j cap plus 500 j cap. So velocity of products is equal to minus 1000 j cap. But they're asking magnitude of velocity of products. This is the velocity of products in y-axis. So its magnitude is root of velocity in y-direction square. So that is root of 1000 square. So that is 1000 kilometer per hour. So the magnitude of velocity of products is equal to 1000 km per hour. So the option is A.